Independence Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first Prime Minister of India. Jawaharlal Nehru loved children very much. Children also loved them very much. Children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. On this day, school and college organized various events for the students. Children's Day is very happy day for children. It is also called Bala Divas. The future of the country depends on children. On this day, a child is given a respect and make them understand how they are valuable for our country. Children's Day is succeed when our country will be free from child labor and every child get the same right to education.
Shall we?